you should leave now and try to find someone new. And if you feel that love you find gonna treat you better, make it better. Turn you down, baby. Ooh, come on back. I've been waiting. Oh, baby, I've been waiting. Come on back. I've been waiting. Ooh, I've been waiting.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And now we'd like to move to another guest artist for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one fantastic friend of mine. You see, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to entertain everybody. We have some people that they would like to hear something Indish, something Indian. So we're trying to, you know, the VOK is there for everybody. You see, the VOK is for everybody there. That's why we want to give everybody something. So for those ladies who haven't understood what I'm trying to do here, they say, what is he doing there? He's jumping about, singing that we don't understand. So he has something for you, an African talent. He is Kenyan. He's just born here, raised here, been singing from Mombasa to Lusaka and everywhere. He's been around everywhere. So he said, Kelly, you know, if I sing African song, it's nothing new. If I sing German song is nothing to you, but me, being a Mkamba or Mkikuyu or Mwasinda or Msenangu, and I sing Indian song. Oh God! Then he said, "Then I think everybody gonna give me money." So here is D. Rocky.
Yeah, thank you much, ladies and gentlemen. Meshair to nahi Meshair to nahi magar ye hansi jab se dekha maine tujhko mujhko shayari aa gayi Mishael to nahi Mishael to nahi magar ye hansi jab se dekha maine tujhko mujhko shayari aa gayi Mishael to
मुझको ना
Tutafanya nini? Sisi sote tutafanya.
Thank you, Rocky. Thank you, Rocky. Now I want you to tell the people. Nataka waambie wale watu. Sija wakafikiria oh huyu ni chotara kwa sababu anaimba kingi. Unaelewa? Waeleze unatoka wapi, unzaliwa wapi na vile ulipozaliwa ulianza kusema lugha gani.
Asante sana wananchi, nimefurahi sana bwana Kali leo kutaka kujua yote yangu mimi. Mimi ni kijana ambaye nimezaliwa Mombasa. Miaka yangu hivi sasa ni 15. Kali kweli?
Sasa nataka kudanganya bwana. Unajua watu tuna 15 million na 50 million wanakuangalia sasa. Sasa utakubaliana namna gani kusema urongo? Waambie haki manake siku hizi wasichana wapendi tena watu ikiwa huyu mzee au nini. Ni lile donge unalo huna.
Asante sana bwana Kali ametoboa yote. Mimi nimezaliwa Mombasa, kijana ambaye nimesoma pamoja na Kali. Siku nyingi sana nimefurahi sana Kali kutaka kujua yote. Lugha ya kwanza ambayo nimejifundisha ni lugha ya Kiswahili. Lugha ya Kihindi ni
yani uhusiani na Muhindi yote.
La, niko mbali mbali kama ardhi na mbingu.
Mbona natamka kama Muhindi?
Dunia namna hii, shauri anja.
Give me a big round of man. This is Dean Rocky. Okay. Now, after we've been all the way now to the Asian side, all the way, we've arrived up to the India, Punjab, Pakistan, where Indira Gandhi is. I hope she was listening. And now, we'd like to go back to Africa, to all the way where all the scratches, when we go down the river road, there's everybody singing a song like this. Give me a key G. Harambe, harambe, tu imbe, pamoja. Harambe, harambe. And before this goes on, I want everybody to sing because we got to prove that we can sing. It's not only me. I'm not the only singer, you know. There are so many people who can sing. But one thing is this. They are always afraid of the policemen to catch them. Where unaimba, twende again. It's nothing like that. You can sing as loud as you want, but don't shout. So, harambe, harambe, tu imbe pamoja. Harambe, harambe. To be bamo. Everybody!
tujenge serikali yetu. Yeah! She's going to sing a song called Ring My Bell.